not talking either, is that right?
Hiya there, Pastor. Sorry, I'm a little bit shy. Say, would you take a look, see at that screen, and be honest? Do those cameras make me look fat?
Well, not really, but if I know you're going to be here a little bit earlier, well, I'd put you in the train, wouldn't
it? Oh, I'm flattered, but actually I'm here because I heard you was teaching a message tomorrow called The Elephant in the Room.
Well, that's right. We're having a special session, The Elephant in the Room, tomorrow, and it's really going to be something special.
But you're not making fun of elephants, are you, right? Because, you know, it can make me mad, Pastor. You ever seen elephants get gone crazy if they get ugly?
No. No, we love elephants, especially all the Republicans in the House.
That's right. So you mean there won't be elephants from all the churches here for me to network with?
What was that again? I didn't hear you.
You're not going to have other elephants here from all the churches, you know, that I can network.
No, there's no more elephants here, but we got a lot of pastors here. Would you like to say hi to them? Rosie, it's been great having you here today.
Well, listen, I got one more trick, though. Now, you guys don't do this at home. Oh, wait, no, I want to do a hoop the hoop first here. What? You want to try it yourself? It's not that hard. Come on, you can do it, Pastor. There we go.
Would you like to show us one more trick?
I just have one more, but this is the one you really got to try. You got to be careful. Don't try this at all. Yes, you know, I think I'm just going to take a stroll on outside to see if they got any booths with some tasty snacks.
Thank you so much for coming, Rosie. You are a delight to have, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you, absolutely.
And by the way, watch out for those donuts.
Very nice. Thank you very much.